G'day YouTube, Jamie from Oz. So today we are in the auspicious confines of Bruce Witham's workshop. The goal here is to finalise some handles for the AL960B lathe. So using a judicious amount of rubber, a little bit of a white marker, and a whole pile of arse, we're going to drill and tap these handles. We're using the rubber to just give us a little bit of protection so we don't mark . Now, I haven't center popped these. The reason being that I don't want to shatter them. We did one as a test and it looks like it's phenolic. Let's see how we go. That's locked in. Of course, we'll lock the table. See where we are. Zero out our DRO. To depth of 32 millimeters. Okay. Now, change to our counterball. Going down 10 mils. Power tap it tap tap. Lock it in place. And finish our tapping. Lovely. All right, two more to go. Next one. Just sighting. With the next one. Okay, unlock our table, reset our center, lock our table. We are doing this dry, but we are getting a result. Okay, next one, number four, looks good. And again, number six. Somewhere near it. Good from this angle. And we're looking from there. I'll rotate it a bit. Good enough, I reckon. Get to our tapping drill.
Made a balls up yet?
Not yet. Oh. Soon, hopefully.
Looks like a good idea. Richard and Fitzwilliam. I hope your dad isn't fretting.
No, he'll be fine.
What time of the day is it? June 27th. I can't remember that far back. 1927. What am I doing? Bloody batteries are more expensive than that $2 bloody box that I bought. Oh, I love the smell of phenolic in the morning.
It's not bad, eh?
And in the evening. And late at night. Now, put those things in the car so I don't forget. An exchange with your father at 20 paces.
Yeah. What's he chasing this time?
I like these. These are very nice. No, no, I'm going to return these to him.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't think he wants me to have them.
He's been collecting them for God knows how long.
Have you made a couple more while you're at
it? And that, dear viewer, is it. 6. Have a bit of lubrication, I reckon we'll be sweet. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Alright, so we've got knobs 2, 4, and 6. Quill lock, tail lock, and of course our gears. Fantastic. More progress. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye now.